bag very often, but.
Ooh, dinner.
This does. Get my pillow out here. Happens to be something. Well, there's something moving.
I thought they were supposed to be sleeping.
It's not a guinea pig.
I hope not. Lobster! I thought they were supposed to be sleeping in ice.
So these are 2 pound Maine live lobsters.
Mm.
And they are yummy.
So we're gonna grill them tonight.
Yeah, so they're gonna get.
I'm having lamb chops.
They're gonna be steamed tonight.
So do we wash them?
No, they come right out of salt water.
Right. Oh my goodness.
I'm a little nervous.
I'm pretty nervous.
I'm scared.
Why are you scared?
They're alive.
Ooh, it's falling off.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Out. Let me grab him.
Now we're going to have to wash him. He's crawling away.
Ooh. That's a reality TV, isn't it?
Maybe he's done this before.
God, I'm doing this. I'm just getting the
oil. I'm nervous.
Prepared here.
Well, good thing is we put them with the things on there. On their feet.
I'm scared.
Can you imagine the 10-pound lobster?
Stephanie's got both cameras going.
Hey, buddy. You've got a little bit of grass. What kind of lobster are you?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'm going to have to go in and rinse him down.
Okay.